weekend, I got this like really cool glasses. Look at that. Oh, wow. And I got them for just 500 Naira. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're a new subscriber, thanks for coming here. Today I'm going to be talking about my Spanish journey, the app I used to study Spanish, and why it's important to learn Spanish language, or any language in particular, because I really, really love Spanish. So without further ado, let's dive right into this video. Loved languages right from when I was a child. I participated in competitions, tests. I was usually the best in class, you know. Well, sometimes in junior secondary I was the best in French, and senior secondary I was the best in French as well. Like, I really loved French. My friends thought I was crazy. I can't remember the second option you go for. I think apart from French, you could either choose Hausa or Igbo, and I so did not like Hausa, so there was no way I was going to choose that. Junior secondary, my friends thought I was weird for, you know, choosing French over another language, but I really loved French. I loved the idea of learning a new language. It was just something really special about it, and I really, really wanted that. I represented the school in competitions. I was the vice president. I just couldn't explain my love for a language. Prior to entering into the university, I watched telenovelas a lot. 2013, before I left for a pre-science program, I watched a lot of telenovelas, and I really loved Spanish. You know, Spanish is such a sexy language, such a beautiful language. It's easy to learn if you know the basics, then I think you're like really good. That was how my love for Spanish language began. Once I got into the university, first time I knew about the Duolingo app, my joy knew no bounds. I'll never forget the person. Her name is Xioma. I was like, Duolingo, what's this app? And she's like, it's a language learning app. I'm like, oh my God, are you serious? I was in like 2016. I think I was in like second year then. I'm like, oh my God, I'm sending it ASAP. And then I just send it to my phone. That day I installed it and I just started making use of the app. Languages I've always wanted to learn: Spanish, German, Russian, and Arabic. I really love these four languages. I started German, and then I figured out, well, you know, I didn't want to have like conflict of interest. I'm just gonna finish with Spanish and then move on to German. I had a book where I'd write down, you know, how are you, como esta, como se llama, basic stuff, buenos dias, buenos tardes, buenas noches, and all of those like basic things. I started learning little things like water, like agua, milk, leche, apples, manzana. Duolingo has this feature where if you practice for a day, you get to complete a streak. And you know what the obsession is with streaks, right? It's like, no, 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 look, I gotta do this lesson today because I don't want to break my streak. Because once you like have a 7-day streak, you don't want to break it, and then you have to start all over. Right now I think I'm on a 477-day streak on Duolingo. When I started in 2016, I wasn't exactly consistent. I think I started becoming consistent 2 years ago. I think that was in 2019. That was when I became consistent, and that streak thing really made me dedicated. Now, Duolingo has various sections. You learn about things, verbs, various things, and Duolingo has an amazing, beautiful interface. Very easy to navigate. Now, this is not a promotion video or whatever, but I think Duolingo, you know, apart from my social media apps, it's the app that has consistently remained in phones I've made use of. It's given me so much value. If you're thinking of learning any language, languages are beautiful to learn. Languages help your creative process. It helps you think. I don't know why anyone wouldn't want to learn a new language. Growing up, I didn't really like Hausa, but now that I'm in a new state, I meet Hausa people and, you know, I'm not as good as I wish. The fact that I'm still able to converse in basic Hausa terms, I mean, that's okay. I mean, I can say, yeah, yeah, fialo, ina sunje awuri, ina sunsiya wana abung, akwelemu, nawa, hamsin, ba hamsin vani, you know, all of these basic things. Learn Spanish, learn French. I used to love French so much. But I mean, I still like French, but not as much as I do Spanish now. So if there's any language you're passionate about studying, go for it. Be it Spanish, be it German, be it Russian, be it French, the language of love. Just go for it. It's gonna help you. You don't know where you're gonna be tomorrow. For example, if you decide to work with let's say non-governmental organizations like NGO, WHO, you could be sent to a country like Sierra Leone or Somali, some French country, or some country that speaks Spanish like in Southern America. You never know where it could be tomorrow, so just go for it, learn, just so you know something new. So I hope this video encourages someone out there to learn whatever language it is you want to learn. Personally, I find Spanish so attractive. I just, you know, see Spanish as a really beautiful language. I adore people who speak it, especially, you know, Spaniards, people from Spain. You know how in Igbo land you have people from Anambra speak Igbo differently. Imo speak Igbo differently, and then you have Ebonyi, and then you have Enugu, yeah, like that, right? The way someone from Spain speaks Spanish is different way someone from Mexico speaks Spanish, and then you have Argentina and other Spanish countries. If you want to learn a new language, Duolingo is definitely the go-to app, and I'm sure you're not going to regret it because it's going to help you a whole lot. So I hope this video helps someone out there learn something, educate yourself, learn a new language. It helps, it really does help. If you find yourself in a strange land tomorrow and you have to communicate with someone, it's definitely going to help yourself learn a new language today. I urge you, yes, you're looking at me right now, I urge you to learn a new language. So far, I've not regretted learning Spanish language. You know, I'm not great yet, but I understand basic stuff and I can speak a little. Ahora, yo estoy cansada. I speak Spanish, kind of sounds like French. Never gonna forget my favorite telenovela, Aquino Podía Amar, the one who couldn't love. I love coming in contact with polyglots, so if you're a language person, let me know how many languages you speak in the comment section below and what the languages are. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and turn on your notifications if you really loved what I just spoke about. Thank you. Bye.